Gotcha. All right, hangouts. 10, 9, 8. Two and one upper hip circles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You got knee circles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got our air squats. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Half stretch, arm circles forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg, other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You have lunges side to side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jack it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All righty. I'm back, I'm back.
So we are going to go through, we're going to be doing supersets. So we're going to do ours in 3 minutes. Here they're doing 6 minutes. So we're going to do the first superset in our glute bridges with your kettlebell. Okay. So, glute bridges, we're gonna do 10 reps. So, let me see, sorry. It doesn't say bands, but we're gonna need bands for the next ones. So no band for the first one. We're gonna do 10 glute bridges. All right. And then have your band nearby. 5 and 5, a fire hydrant. All right, 5 each leg. So we have 3 minutes, 10 glute bridges, and then 5 and 5, straight leg. Sorry, I did that wrong. Straight leg fire hydrant. Let me get our music ready. Three, two, one. Trying to get my music figured out. Now we're on. All right, next superset. All right, now we've got banded standing kickbacks and banded standing hip abductions. So if you have the plastic bands, put the plastic bands on your ankle for the kickbacks. All right, plastic is a little bit better. If you've got the fabric, you can keep them up. All right, so you can do five each leg and then hip abductions. So plastic around your ankles, fabric up here. Yeah. I'm gonna do the plastic. So if you have plastic, put them around your ankle. If you don't, they can stay above your knees. So five each leg, and then five each leg for 3 minutes. All right, here we go.
Three, two, one, let's go. Five each leg.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, whoa. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, whoa.
On your side.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, whoa. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, whoa. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way. Oh no, lights down. I'm about to put your lights down. Get the way, go.
Less than a minute to go.
Says, this is my last resort.
Three, two, one. All right. Moving on to strength. I now have a barbell up here, but if you only have a kettlebell or dumbbells, that's okay too. But it's bench press, 10 reps, and then bent over row or piston rows if you have a, so I'll show you one here. So bench press or floor press. And I'm gonna use my barbell too. All right, so there. And then either with the barbell, bend over row, or piston rows. 10 and 10 for 3 minutes.
Please, you're the only thing that's it. Came out to play, stay out of my way. What else is gonna stop? Let me let it go. Let me let it stop. Let it go. It's gonna give it to you.
Here we go. Three, two, one, let's go. 'Cause now it's reverse row with the barbell, but you guys, with kettlebell, we're only doing that one. So what we're gonna do is that side one. So if you have a band, you wanna do the seated side, because otherwise you're doing piston rows again. And then I'll show for those watching the recording what the barbell looks like. But if you have a light band, I put it underneath my knee. Or if you have a light dumbbell, you can use a light dumbbell. Under your knee, and then you're gonna stretch it out. All right, that's the alternative if you don't have a barbell.
If you have a barbell, then it's reverse rows with palms up. But if you have a kettlebell, you'd be doing piston rows again. So decline press on your bench or floor. Your hips are gonna go up. All right, you have 10. And then if you have a kettlebell, you don't have anything lighter, you're gonna do your sides, or if you have a dumbbell. If you have a barbell, it's reverse row, okay? So you have a lot of options. All right, so 10 decline presses, and then 10 reverse rows, or 5 and 5 of your sides. Here we go. In 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, hips up. Again later. Good job, y'all. Superset. We've got single arm row and beast. So you're going to do. If you have a bench, you can use your bench, otherwise standing. All right, make sure your back is flat. Don't round those shoulders. All right, 5 each arm. And then down for beast, 10 reps. Legs are wide. Push up, launch up. All right, you need to modify. Push up there, launch back. You want to make sure you're doing your full push-ups. If you have to go to your knees up first, that's all right, but try to progress off. All right, last superset, let's finish strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2 weeks. I did a little workout last week, but not much.
All right, here we go. Inhale, exhale, reach out for your toes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Legs are wide, let's reach. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your leg back. Lean back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Every back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your leg over and twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg over, twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your shoulder back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other arm back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your arm in, rotate your wrist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other arm in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop the shoulders, stretch the side of your neck. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All fours.
hot here already. Good work. In 3, 2, 1. All right, we'll see you back at it tomorrow. Bye, guys.